I guess, yeah. No idea. Do you guys? Did you guys know about this?
No, I just looked it up on the internet though.
So what is it?
San Jose bike party.
Oh, really?
Mardi Gras. Yeah.
Oh, cool.
At first, I thought there was like some big fight over at the liquor store. Yeah. I was like looking over the fence, like, what the?
Yeah, absolutely.
Now this really makes me want to get rid of the two bikes and just get that 26
inch paper. Well, you're fine. Yes, some of those bikes were just outrageous.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's cool.
And a strobo too.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Penny farthing. Yeah, people in this neighborhood are just crazy drivers. This is wild. Yeah.
There's so many people. Wow.
I know. There's got to be like 500 at least.
This is totally cool. The
Viking. The Viking. That's nice. I don't know how much of I can actually see recording this.
I remember probably about a year ago, it was a Taco Bravo from 2 years ago, and all of a sudden, like, all these kids on bikes came around and buy, like, this on basketball.
Yeah.
Like, this many?
Yeah, like, a few hundred, for sure.
Wow.
Yeah, because I've seen, like, bike parties, but they were, like, 20, 30.
Yeah, right. There's a few hundred people. Isn't that stereo system too?
I know. Crazy. Hi.
You guys ready to go back inside?
All right.
All right, Joe, have a good one.
Yeah, you too, man. Take it easy.